the Dice Odyssey! Hey there, folks. Welcome to the Dice Odyssey. I'm Kaz, and today I'm going to give you a quick channel update and give you an idea of what's in the mailbag, because we received, quite a few games this week, actually. And hopefully we're going to get some of these reviewed this week or maybe even the next couple of weeks. Man, we've had a lot going on. the last week or so, we've had about 16 subscriptions. We were at about 68 before. Now I think we're sitting at 84 currently. So I want to give you a big thank you again for everybody who subscribed in the past week or so. I mean, anybody who subscribed, obviously. But I want to give you thank you because... it's like I keep saying to everybody who's already been hearing this, I never thought I'd get past, 5 or 10. I mean, when I first started this, this was just for fun. This was to help people. This was just, another opinion out there. Hey, everybody's got them, right? So why not offer mine, right? And also my buddies who helped me out. So I want to give a big thank you to everybody who's been helping me out. I really, really appreciate you guys. And I really have gotten to know some of you kind of personally. So that's another wonderful thing this hobby really does for us, is it gets us closer together. Not just around the table, but it gives me an avenue through, the video. It's kind of amazing through YouTube. So anyway, I want to get you over to the table and show you what we got in the box. I think you might like it. All right, so let's see what's in the box, right? Boom. Well, you know what? Instead of doing that, let's go with the small box first. Let's save Big Daddy for last, right? So let's take a look. Ba-doom. Work Days. I don't know if you can see that very well. It's going to be a deck of cards game, not 100%, a game of strategy, wit, suspense, and slacking off. How few hours can you work? Woo! Oh, they shouldn't be asking me that. It says, avoid the boss, find ways to get out of work, drink coffee, lots and lots of coffee. I'm wondering if somebody's going to walk into this room and ask me where the TPS reports are. You never know. So we're going to put that one to the side for now. Get that review out sometime. See what else we got. yes. Dwarves Fall. Okay. To survive the long and terrible winter that is approaching, the dwarves need to prepare. That's right. Gimli style, right? Salted pork. I just love Gimli from Lord of the Rings. It is time to collect gems, build castles, and stock up on food. The fire dragons are sleeping. The frost giants are lurking. Fall is precious, and it is vital to plan your actions wisely. Build your own dwarf kingdom, slay dragons, and beat your friends. That looks really cool, actually. And I want to thank Luis Brue. I think I'm getting his name right. Really cool guy from Brazil. I've got a thing for Brazilians because I've been down to Brazil. I love Brazilians. They're awesome people. It's funny, he and I think his wife live in Canada, and really, really cool people. He sent me that down. And also we have Covil. This is a game that's on Kickstarter right now. It's doing very well, as a matter of fact. You may want to go take a look at this. Covil, the Dark Overlords. Now, this is going to be a prototype, but you see, he had to send it to me in a Wacom box or Intuos here. Let's see here. I got a chance to try this out on Tabletopia. He had me get on there and start talking to him about it, and he had a deal with me not ever using Tabletopia before. I know, it's an anathema, right? Some of y'all have. Never done it until recently. I'm starting to like it quite a bit. I actually played Viticulture on there the other day. But anyway, take a look at this artwork if you can see it. Very, very nice. Really, really liked it. Just from the playthrough that I got of it. So yeah, I was like, yeah, I'll review it, man. It looks great. I'm excited. Let's see how, get all these wooden bits here. Here's your player boards. Okay. I want to get down to the big daddy of them all. Look at that. That's the actual board itself, okay? Now, the first thing I thought when I saw that was, you probably thought of this by now, Small World. Now, Small World's a really cool game, and I have it on my shelf, so Yeah, the color scheme, the art, everything kind of just exudes small world. Now, the game didn't play quite like that. It is an area control style game. So we're going to hopefully get those reviewed sometime soon. But anyway, thanks so much for watching the Dice Odyssey. This was What's in the Box in our channel update. What do you think? Are you looking forward to Covil? Have you heard of this game? Or Dwarves Fall or Workdays? You know, these are all games that are either... I know Dwarves Fall is published now. Covil's on Kickstarter. I think Workdays is coming up pretty soon. They're trying to get that one on Kickstarter going on. So anyway, tell me if you've heard of these. Leave them in down in the comments. Anyway, thank you so much. You have a blessed day, and game away.